give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
Charming. He's charming.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not Dog Eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss.
You go!
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect.
I'm strong.
So you mentioned your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought...
Until she wasn't anymore.
New country. The hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Once she started.
Oh, man. And it was Dog Eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking Dog Eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss. But when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know? Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. You work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. Need anything? Just come ask.
We can run now.
This is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man.
Epic.
Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man. Hey, you want to do the talking?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge of you.
We're here to clarify. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Well, be a tough guy.
I will pay.
That's right.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. Dog Eyes won't be happy.
Think I care about Dog Eyes?
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while. We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory!
Yes! Loving it! Oh, yeah, boy! I don't think so, sir. That's right. You get it. Oh, shit, sorry!
Did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. A man who never eats pork bun? Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly an archer. You have a pork
bun in your... I'm starving.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
Yep, starving.
He's beating up one of our guys.
You
don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
That's right. Ow.
I have a trigger man.
Ow! That's right. Bang! Perfect. Right, now stay out of the way this time, Jackie.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
You want clothes? I got styling clothes. Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us. We got an image to maintain. Only the best brands.
Does that mean I have to wear the same tank top as you?
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
Can I interest you in some better clothes?
Let's see what we've got.
You think?
I like those.
Thanks. Come again. Come again.
I'm wearing those. I like the pants I'm wearing.
Thank you.
Let's get back to Winston.
Ooh, a thing.
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
First side mission.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard dogfighting from reinforcements.
She
probably be gone before they get
here. Hey, CDs!
All the best CDs here!
Move! Move. Really? Dare you? Don't think so. Nutshot. Right. Get squared! Wait! Don't think so. Not a chance. Oh, And you. And finally. You!
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Yeah, all those guys outside, they were very offended that she was paying for her lunch. She was very offended about that. I had to teach them a lesson. I had to teach them that paying for lunch is completely acceptable.
Theo, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing, nothing. Say, Matamor, I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not?
Special K is in the breakfast cereal.
Boys, no problem. This week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's
Special K with oats and honey.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of
Oats and Honey Special K is just, it's so fucking awesome. You don't get a lot for 30 grams, but it's worth it. I think this is a chasey mission. Ooh. What was that about steroids? Sorry. This game is fucking brilliant. What I like about it is, yeah, it's a GTA clone, but it's trying something different. In a different location. Are you the person I need to speak to?
I'm looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop!
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you!
Woo! Look, he didn't electrocute my nipples off! Oh, shit. So long, buddy. Out of the way! Police! Not really, though.
Woo! Shit.
Escaped without injury. For Wei Shen is pro. Hello. You guys don't know what you're getting involved with. Wait. Jay! Think so funny. Nope. None of that. Whoa! Jay. Who wants to go in a bin? I'm gonna put you in a bin. Oh, I can't put him in the bin. I thought I could put him in the bin. Two birds, one stone. Oh, I can't put someone in a bin. Come here. Come here. God, just. Come here. Get in the bin! And you, come here.
Leave me alone, you fuck!
No.
It's one of Winston's guys! Take him out! You little toe hire! Fuck you up! You fucking with the wrong man!
Get down. Get out. Some of that. Nope. Oi! Dare! Get some of that. Get down. Stay down. Ow! Dare you. No. Come here. Ow. Come here. Woo! Done.
Dog Eyes gonna kill you.
Fuck Dog Eyes. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Wisheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against
protocol... Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, no, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
Ha!
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Triggered!
I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Awesome.
American gangs, Asian ones, don't compare to the clients.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.